After the battle with the Goblin King, the heroes searched the castle. They found strange clues hinting of another princess. It seemed that Isabel and Rosabel had been close once, but what had happened to them? Despite Amadeus's reluctance, Zoya led them to the cellars to uncover secrets left in the dark.
We'll take a quick look around and then come back to the surface fast, right? Oh!
Run for your lives! What an unholy nightmare is this! Trine! Come back and take me home! I can't take this anymore!
It's probably just a little bitty part of a giant crab.
Little? This? You're not helping. And now acid?
It won't eat through my shield. I just had it acid-proofed at the smithy last week.
Thank you.
some old stones could be knocked down into the pit to make the crossing safer.
Thank you.
This isn't doing anything.
Sounds like his jam is broken. Looks like another job for the wizard.
Thank you. Let's go and try it out.
Comfortable about this.
What? The smell?
Hunting for long lost treasure in a sewer filled with these things.
Thank you.
This looks like one of Rosabelle's mirrors.
Rosie, where are you?
Isabel?
Lady Princess, come back!
Let's follow her.